almost didn't make it out of the dormitory section before the lockdown, you murklack. You're cutting a little close, aren't you?
Yes. A regrettable miscalculation on my part. I'm contacting you because I'm picking up a subspace transmission from within that level. Is that your doing?
No, they must be trying to use the old relay system to send an emergency signal. I doubt they know what's really going on.
Hey, this turbo lift's locked down.
Try the code again, and don't worry about the miners and their transmission. By the time help arrives, we'll be all the way to Nar Shaddaa.
Oh, they won't be leaving the dormitories. The explosion within the tunnel has damaged the ventilation systems, causing breaches in the core exhaust conduits.
What? That's going to kill them all!
Not all of them, but I'm sending a number of mining droids to your location right now to correct that problem.
Korda, this turbo lift's locked down. The sequence isn't working.
Keep trying it! You! Why are you doing this? Why me?
You? It was never about you. The Jedi is all that interests me. But then you had to ruin everything by revealing her identity and then trying to harm her. And that I cannot allow.
Statement. You are a risk, Korda. You are impulsive, crude, and soon, deceased.
Korta, are you dead yet? Smug statement. I believe I forgot to mention that I reversed the turbolift codes. In case you managed to get this far.
What in space is going on? Who's this? Another Jedi? What, did you guys suddenly start breeding when I wasn't looking? Alright. I'm guessing that Republic ship that just docked isn't carrying friends of yours.
I hope your talent for understatement is offset by your skill with a blaster. If not, then I fear our time together will be short indeed.
Yeah, and I'm also good at running and drinking, Your Majesty.
And even if you two aren't big friends of the Republic, that warship's the only way off this station. Good thing we have a clear run to the ship.
Threat. Master, perhaps I did not enunciate clearly the last time we spoke. I suggested that you should shut down, stay put, and wait for rescue. Clarification. Assassin droid is such a crude term, Master. Reserved for Durasteel drones uploaded with only the most archaic kill programs. The function I perform has been referred to as wanton slaughter. I prefer to see it as a means of facilitating communication, resulting in the termination of hostilities. indignant answer. Master, the miners intended to place you in jeopardy. I could not allow that to take place, so I was forced to negotiate a termination of hostilities. After reprogramming the mining droids to mine any organics they perceived, they began to kill the miners one by one. Then a series of flawlessly timed explosions drove the miners into their dormitories, where I was able to gas them all at once without wasting time hunting them through the mining tunnels. I then administered a large dose of sedatives to the remaining miners in the medbay, enough to kill them, but ensure you slept peacefully. Of course, against my calculations, you awakened from your tank prematurely. I am ashamed by the inconvenience that caused for both of us. Answer? You misunderstand me, Master. Those droids were there to guard you. As I said, I did not anticipate you awakening from the tank. You are quite a hardy specimen for a Jedi. A wrong toe among humans, if you will indulge me the metaphor. Besides, as you proved, Master, such droids could never pose a threat to a Jedi. The droids were custodial in nature, cleaning the facility of other distractions. Answer. It is beyond the scope of my programming to probe the motivations of my clients, Master. Suffice to say that I am being well compensated for my services. You have been a difficult target to find. You have been wandering the galaxy since the end of the Mandalorian Wars, leaving little record of your passage. It is as if you did not wish to be found by hunters such as myself, or more likely, the Jedi Order. Chiding answer. My programming renders me incapable of revealing the identity of my client, Master. However, I am free to say that my client is wealthy and very interested in possessing the last of the Jedi. Resignation. Very well, Master. If inflicting pain is the only means to resolve this matter, then you leave me no choice.
Silence.